Travelling Over 60 is 1 year old. I've made 58 videos. I have 173 subscribers. Those last 73 came in 3 months. Thank you for liking my videos. That helps me get the word out. Hi, Michelle here from Travelling Over 60. This is the video where it all began. And from there, I went on and I have videoed as our life has moved forward with Travelling Over 60. Are you one of those 173 subscribers? Maybe you'd like to comment down below and tell me that you're following along with me. Maybe you've just watched one of my videos, or maybe you've watched all of them. Let me know if you've been watching every single video as I've been putting them out. Maybe you'd like to comment and let me know what has been your favourite piece of information or something that's helped you when you've been travelling that you picked up off my videos. Is there something that I'm missing? Something I'm forgetting to put into the videos that all of you out there would really like to know? One of my subscribers sent me a message telling me they're watching my videos for their mother. I was just glad she didn't say her grandmother. Don't forget, tell your friends, tell your mother. Okay, tell your grandmother if you have to. Subscribe and come along on the adventure with us. Another bit of information I'd love to know from you. We're in a bit of a dilemma. We don't know where to travel next. What a dilemma to have. If you've got a specific place that you'd always love to go to, let me know in the comments. Maybe that will be our next destination. At the moment, Vietnam, Cambodia, Japan, they're all on the top of our list. Or maybe a river cruise. Who knows? Are you watching all these pictures go by? These are screenshots of every video that I've made in the last 12 months. I can't wait to see where I'm going. Well, we know one place I'm going will be Canada and Alaska. But where else and what else will I do in the next 12 months? So we're starting to get really excited now. Not long till we go to Canada and Alaska. Hopefully you've watched that video. Only 30 days to go. So we're starting to pack our suitcase, pull out the clothes that we think that we'll be taking with us, and shopping for the things that we didn't have. Now lastly, I'd like to say, if you've liked this video, give me a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. Ring the bell for the notifications. And a big thank you for your support over the past 12 months.